Hello guys, so today let's take a look at how to dribble like Diego Maradona and Eden Hazard. It is kinda similar to the R1 dribble tutorial that I've posted before using Del Piero. However, Del Piero likes to stop the ball first before getting past the defender. But in this one, instead of stopping the dribble, slow it down by using the right stick, also known as the finesse dribble. Alright, that's it for today's video. I hope you find it useful. Try this out and let me know in the comment section how well it works for you guys. Help with the YouTube algorithm by liking, commenting and subscribing. I really appreciate the support, and with that, I'll see you guys in the next one.